Yes, Ellis, welcome. I did good, by the way. I'm gonna go ahead and just get this Wyvern heart since I'm here. Nice. Oops. Getting the proper experience because I'm getting all the banter. I'm seeing banter that other people haven't seen. So I'm happy with my pace. The thing is, I like Flemeth, but I also love Morrigan. So when I think about Flemeth in the context of Morrigan, I'm like, But then on her own, I'm like, okay. Milk. Thank you, Jamie. Hit, and then go away again. Oh, fuck. You're good. This game yet, Flower? Hi, Dandelion. I plan on reacting to the romances. I want to see, because I don't have the time or the energy to go and like make a character each time. So what I'm gonna do is just react to them. That'll be great. So powerful when I find a place to be to tie up with the rest.
Great battles thin the veil. This area will be home to demons for ages to come.
I missed your voice so much. I wish that we could just kiss our party members. That was such a good...
This is nice. Wet all the way from my ankle to my... other ankle.
Haha. I wish, like, it was such a good part of Origins that you could just freaking kiss your love interest whenever you wanted. And I wish that was still a thing. You guys just not dealing with it. A snowy. Another one?
Ah, sulfur. It was always a good day in the Baranthian Circle when the sulfur came out.
Is that an alluvian? So I assume that it's a snowy.
I sense one of the artifacts of my people.
Right, but is that an alluvian? Our people! I'm an elf! Whee!
That staff's in pretty good shape, Dorian.
Oh!
You spend a lot of time polishing it.
Oh! The way that, I didn't close the favorite. Oh my god. Oh, it used to be, maybe. One imagines they do not revere him so much as seek to appease him, lest they draw his good. So much as seek to appease him. Brother Genitivi was obsessed with elves. Hi. Oh my gosh, look at your little red feathers. You're so cutie. Freshy. Are you peeing? I forget where I am right now. The exalted plane? Where am I? I forget. Party for a while. Ah! Heart? Oh, yeah. Okay. GGs. We made an offer to the altar. And then we killed a wyvern. And then we also killed other wyverns. And we saw a fake alluvian. And then we did that artifact thing that glows to ward off spirits. Or demons, sorry, not spirits. Solas would kill me. He would kill me if he knew that I messed that up. But I'm like, why are you...
How do you feel, Ironborn? Do you need a distraction to focus your mind?
Well, this area's low on dancing girls.
I can dance for you.
King's pawn to E4.
You're shitting me. We don't even have a board.
Too complicated for a savage Talva shop?
A smug little asshole. Pawn to E5.
Pawn to F4. King's Gambit.
Accepted. Pawn takes pawn. Give me a bit to get the pieces set in my head. Then we'll see what you've got.
If that isn't the cutest thing I've ever heard in my life. And if y'all missed it, we saw where, Solas was very sweet to Iron Bull last time. He was really, really fucking cute. And so it makes sense that he's trying to distract him and be cute. I intended to use a charcoal rubbing of the beautiful elven carvings on the stone to present to a scholar at the University of Arlay for translation. The chilling sensation of something brushing my leg beneath the dark water interrupted me. I dropped both scroll and charcoal stick and began running, not stopping until I was on dry ground. Don't fuck with elves. You can fuck an elf, but don't fuck with elves. Don't fuck with elf shit. Okay. Or we'll get ya. Right, Solas? Right? He says yes. He says, yeah. Okay, this dragon is so extra. Like, I hear you. Shush. So, I'm gonna go to Skyhold. To my castle. And they were roommates. Hi, Pwncakes. Good to see you. They are buddies. Well, Luke. I think that there will be a time where elves will rule again. I'm on the edge of glory. Wait, how does that... Elven glory. I'm on the edge of elven glory. But I don't know, because actually be careful what you wish for. It's like Chantry or Tevinter mages or elf. I don't know. Like, well, I think at this point Lavender is thinking that, because she's with Solas and stuff, I think she's missing out. Like, I think she thinks of the elves very idealistically. But me as Megan, I'm like, wait, we don't really know what happened, so we just don't have an accurate historical account of it. What it was like. Were they really gods? Did that exist? I don't know what's real. Yes, I am, Dandelion. I said that after your original statement. Because I always thought Chantry bad, but then I'm like, wait. Do I know everything that I'm talking about? Do I know the alternatives and am I willing to accept the alternatives? I don't know. But Lavender is.
Venon.
Venon.
We'll talk later.
Yeah, exactly, Dave. I am obsessed with elven lore. I did not give a shit before. Literally didn't care. Sorry, I'm just gonna mess with my settings. In the first two, I just didn't care really at all. But Solas is like changing my life. Changing my life. He's changing my life. So why is it explain to me how it is encoding overloaded, but my GPU is just at 30%. I don't understand. I don't understand. It has to be my OBS. I'm on the edge of glory and of inner. Oh, dwarven lore is really cool too. And the calling has been. Look at Solas. The calling has been amazing with that. Oh well. Learning more about the deep roads and stuff. Baba, hello. How you doing? It's like, come here often. It's like when you see a cute person at the museum and you're just like pretending to look at an art piece and you're like, oh, this was Picasso, right? I didn't want to go put some dots on a page. So how are you? My name's Solas. Someone write a fic like that. You come here often to the museum?
Did you need something?
That is totally, he would be so awkward hitting on someone IRL.
That's all for now.
Should you require anything?
I'll be here.
Inquisitor.
Who? Oh, okay. I've been seeing new murals pop up, but people don't say if it's Solas painting them or who's painting them. But I just made it headcanon that he's painting all the murals. I know, it's like on one hand, I like him. Solas is painting them. Oh my God. On one hand, I like awkward Solas, but I also really like smooth Solas. I like both. Get you a man who can do both. Iron Bull has the best titty. Oh, I'm here.
What do you think of the Inquisition?
Dorian?
I just know that you could shake this world to its foundations
if you willed it.
You must have some feelings about our friends.
Don't play Diamondback with Solas. You've been warned.
Thanks. Thanks for the warning. And he just walks away. Okay. Do you still want to romance Dorian? I never wanted to romance Dorian. I knew that he had a preference in men. Or he's gay. I've known that before I started playing. So they're just besties. They playfully flirt.
Hey.
Hey. What's new?
What's been going on? They've done a lot with this place. I'm impressed. What's been going on? Just waiting to get back out there. What's been going on? They've done a lot with this place.
I love her.
So, who's Scout Harding, really?
Me? Oh, I'm no one.
No.
When the Inquisition... Then I signed on. Wanted to see the... I should go.
I've been thinking about Sarah a lot. I have a very big crush on her. I do.
Of course.
Do you know what it was?
I don't know.
It's good to see you.
It's good to spend time with you.
Talk to you later.
If you like.
Oh, I love him so much.
We all did. Back, yeah? Always good. Are things playing out the way you expected?
I love her little
face. About time we turned around on this Cariffy whatever. Make him feel like he's on the wrong end of the dogs for once, yeah? I'll be back if I need you.
Go on.
Set us all free.
Would that I could.
Right. That one. Nightingale's
heart. I don't know how to get to Vivienne. What you want. Hey, Solas, do you know how to get to Vivienne?
What's on your mind?
No one wants to talk to me.
Naturally.
Greetings again, Inquisitor. I trust everything as well with...
Most are pleased with the Alliance, even if we wonder what will happen next.
I'll leave you to it.
No one wants to talk to me. No one wants to talk to me.
Far be it for me to suggest a training adjustment. You are a quick study, Night Enchanter.
Aww.
What can I do for you, my dear? Is it too much to hope that you've brought me the heart of the Snowy Wyvern?
I've brought you the heart as requested.
Inquisitor, you are a treasure. Please accept this as your payment. I must begin work immediately. I should apologize. I must admit that I had completely misjudged you, Inquisitor.
Aww.
I would like you to come with me to see this through.
What? Cute. Okay. Are we about to kiss?
This should only take a moment, Inquisitor.
Oh, sorry. It's legit. Okay. I'm gonna stand. Oh, it's a dead person. Oh, a sick person. No, enemies to lovers.
I'm here, my darling.
Oh, is that your boyfriend? Oh, I mean, maybe.
darling? Bastien?
Kill him?
Vivienne, I'm sorry.
There's nothing here now.
Oh, no. I'm asking rhetorical questions, Lana. I'm just trying to experience the game. Poor honey. Are you okay? So her heart really belongs to another.
Far be it for me to such.
Bastien is dead.
Oh.
I can hardly believe. It was the Winter's End Ball. My first visit to the Imperial Palace. The Circle sent a dozen of us to entertain the nobility. I was in awe of everyone and everything, and then, our eyes met. Bastien spent the entire ball at my side. The Dowager tried to have him killed for slighting her, but he didn't care.
Obviously he was smitten, but what did you think of him?
He was a dashing rogue, and any defects he might have had were made up for with rank and importance. It was a more innocent time, I suppose. Now he's gone, and I must write to his son, Laurent. And his sister will make a terrible fuss if she isn't informed first. And I'll need to arrange for the chantry services.
Oh.
Maker only knows how long that will take.
If I can help you, just say the word.
No, my dear. I'll handle everything. Excuse me, I have so much to do.
Oh, it's so sad. Getting robbed? Thank you for the freaking sub 3 months in advance. Thank you. That's very sweet. You're stuck with me for 3 months. Should we tint armor? I'll try to make it quick, okay? I promise. Mix and match, pick your batch.
Mix and match, pick your batch.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I wanted to tint Solus's armor.
The pen is mightier.
Hello, you have this? I would, ooh. I like him in the red though. He has some purple. But I think that's what Dorian is wearing. No, he might be in blue. Does anyone remember what Dorian? Would I put Dorian in? Pineapple? Blue? Anyone remember? Is he in red or blue? So if he's in blue, I'll put him in this. Yeah, I don't think it's red. Mix and match, pick your... Red and red. I wouldn't know. I just got here. Thank you so much for sharing that comment. It was a very important message to send. That orange-red belt? I can't do this. Can't do that one. Welcome, Circle Burkle! Or the high ever? The red on red? Like, just... high ever on... high. Yeah, because he has... I mean, ugh, he's so sexy. It's cute because he has a purple. Oh my gosh. The red also matches her. Green. Yeah, I think that's beautiful. He is sexy. It's only my third day out here. And then I wanted to tint Sarah's armor, but what is she wearing? She needs better. Ooh, what is this? Oh, I'm gonna make her something. She deserves it. He looks like a sexy sunset. Well, she's in red and orange and green. And like, she can be, yeah. So she's like the dawn. Oh yeah, Varric took her outfit. She's so cute in that. Hi. A sheepy baby wants to say hello.
Yeah, we're about to go for a walk.
A sheepy baby, hello. I missed you. Oh, you're just a very, very heavy baby. You're very heavy, baby.
Just so tired.
Oh, you're so tired. Because Mama had to de-shed you at 1 a.m. when she was on drugs. It was very satisfying.
Look at that.
You smell like a puppy.
Hi, everybody. Hello, hello.
You smell like a puppy. I love you so much.
Sticker.
You love your parents.
Hello.
You okay?
Hi, Potato. Hi, Bumble. Oh, hi,
you're so
Malice.
So tired, honey.
Hi, Juliana. Hi, Beanie. Hi, Luke. Hi, Sleepy. Hi,
oh my
Flower.
Gosh, she's so sheepy.
Hi, Pancakes. Yeah, I'm trying to... She definitely should pee.
Yeah, what the heck?
We'll take a short walk. She, our afternoon walk ended up being longer than... Oh.
Your mama's little, but you can find a way to lay on her.
I love my family.
Yeah. Shedding so much. You want to go outside? Go potty outside?
Go outside.
Did she eat dinner?
Yep.
Is she still this tired?
Yeah. I had to put the food down for her to come over. She didn't want to come over when it was in my hands.
She might be going through like another last growth spurt.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Energetic, so when she's sleepy, we're like, what's wrong?
sleepy. Like a normal growing puppy. Thank you, Caleb. That's what we needed.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna give her her own of these. Or you know what? I'm gonna give her Varix, but change the color. Eric, you gotta change. I don't have anything for him. Varric, what would you like? You gotta show your chest. So what are we gonna put you in? Not the cowl. I have nothing. Oh, I love dressing him up. Oh my god! You're gonna be in the same, like, you're gonna match. You're gonna be wearing probably some green and some orange to match ya girl and ya boy. Chuckles. But I really like you in the green. I do. Thanks, guys. I'm glad you appreciate it. Oh my god, this is so cool. I can just change every part. This is addicting. I think I'm gonna actually Hmm. I'm choosing the best one that I like. Wait. A black underneath. Oh my god. Varric, you have no right. Varric! Excuse me. Oh! Excuse me, Varric. Excuse me. Drip. He knows he looks good too. He knows. I like the pattern. For black. No, I like the pattern. It's like dimension. Wow, buddy. What are you in? I love how they're all in cowls. Maybe I should make some helmets. Maybe I should make everyone some helmets? You got a cool one. Blackwall? Do you want a warden helmet? Get it? Because you're not a warden? Not really? Oh, yeah. And then what kind of... What's that? Longsword of... So this is a... One-handed. No. Can you tint the weapons? Eric shirt mod? Wait, are you spreading lies, Potato? Don't do that. Oh yeah. I feel like I could do this for a living. Okay. that one looks better. So what did I just do? Oh, a great axe. I think Iron Bull's doing... Oh, I wanted to make them a... Well, he has a good one. Superb Staff of the Dragon. I'm gonna wait for some tier 3s. That should be good for now. Was I gonna make Sarah? Did I make Sarah something? Or, oh, I got distracted, I think, by Caleb. Pine cone. Did I make Sarah something? Which, let's do this. The way I don't have any leather. Oops. And then I'm gonna modify some weapons, hot sword shit for Bakwa if he wants it. Oh shit. You can't have this. For why? Oh, it doesn't have any spots. Why did I make that? I don't understand! I need more runes. Oh, cool, Corian. Thank you. I'm scared to go to the Black Emporium because someone said there's a spoiler. Oh, I'm safe? Wait, why? Is it like when you enter it? This again. Yes. This again. Every day is so wonderful. And suddenly, it's hard to breathe. Now and then, I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. Hi, Lamb. Oh, wow. Thank you for watching that. I am beautiful, no matter what they say. Words can't bring me down. I am beautiful in every single way. Words can't bring me down. So don't you bring me down today. Guys, I think I'm too comfortable on stream. Beric, I already tinted yours. Solus. Stop! Stop! Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Ooh! You want that? Bro! I feel like it doesn't make sense for you, but I'm still gonna put you in that. Hey, Christina, up! Thank you. It amazes me that people are still here. She looks so pretty! She looks so pretty! So I'm gonna sell this. Well, I'll keep it just in case, but just in case what, you know? Just in case nothing. Fashionable team, right? I'm glad we agree then. Hot fake warden shit. Hot worship. Wow, I have a clear spirit. Can't be Corypheus looking as bad as he. What should I do today? Oh my God, look, I'm just like going through. Should we go to a new place? Let's do this one at some point. In Valence, Valence? Let's do this. Let's help Cullywelly.
Yes? What do the people make of us?
We've gathered many favors among the nobility. They will be gently reminded of this.
Any thoughts on the people here?
Who did you mean?
Cole, actually.
Who? Oh, wait.
She's checking on.
The quiet young man?
Cole.
How strange. I'm sure we must have talked, yet I can't recall what we discussed.
Oh.
I'd love to know how you and Sarah get along.
I know she extracts gossip from the servants, and she keeps prying into things. Sarah's ability to vanish whenever her mischief's discovered must come in handy, however, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
I was thinking of Varric.
Oh, I could listen to his tales for hours. He actually let me read a chapter of his next book he's writing.
Oh!
My friends would be sick with envy if they knew. It's excellent, but a bit different from his past works. Only 3 beheadings so far.
Oh.
What's your impression of Solus?
I suppose I should be wary of an apostate, but our elven mage has conducted himself with the utmost propriety.
Right.
And he has the most fascinating stories.
That's what I'm saying.
What do you think?
Now I'm imagining Solus giving before, Joseph, telling Josephine
she
stories.
A truly accomplished player of
so
the
game. Cute.
So long as her interests align with yours, Madame Vivienne will be a most valuable ally. Just do keep her on your good side, Inquisitor.
Well, what's interesting is that their values don't align, but they still are on decent terms now.
You must have an opinion of Dorian.
Who hasn't? The man could cause a scene standing quietly in the center of an empty room.
Mm-hmm.
Still, I do believe he has your best interest at heart. for all that he delights in mocking them from time to time.
Yep, he loves me.
What do you think of Sir Blackwall?
I never truly met Sir Blackwall.
Oh, shame!
Tom Rainier hardly sits better on the tongue. How could he have kept up this deception for so long? To what purpose? Really, Inquisitor, I'd rather not think of it.
The Iron Bull has had to have made an impression.
He is a loud, unapologetic accident merely waiting to happen. I do wish he'd stop daring poor dignitaries to outdrink him.
Commander Cullen came to mind.
The commander is an intelligent, cautious man. I'm grateful he's in charge of
the voice actor.
Still, he does sometimes resemble the man with a hammer to whom everything appears as a nail.
I was thinking of Cassandra.
Seeker Pentagast is a princess of the Kingdom of Nevada, although that barely seems important to her. She was not interested when I asked if we might make use of her royal relations.
Mm.
Still, the Inquisition would not have formed without Cassandra. She's an extraordinarily driven woman.
Let's speak later.
Another time.
Their conversations have so much potential, both masters of words.
Yeah, for sure.
Let's go to... Well, let's do some war table missions. I have 67 power.
Have you had any trouble with them?
Not at all. I will inform you if that changes.
Oh, I should have read that. Whatever. It was for Queen Honora. Sister Paulette, accompanying a handful of injured Inquisition soldiers. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wish to engage in new talks with Empress Celine. Oh, we are not on friendly terms for a reason I'll not disclose. Oh my god, is there more? All I want in fantasy lore and books and RPGs, whatever, is powerful women having love affairs. Okay. Wheel of Time. The Orange... What's that book called? The Priory of the Orange Tree. This is everything I need. It's just... gay rulers. Well, Honora would be bi, but, and that's fine. Just queer women ruling the fucking throne. She's naked in that. Oh, that's really, these tarots are so gorgeous. Yeah, dude, I believe in you, Josephine. Let's do some action. Yeah, let's do this.
Inquisitor.
Thank you, Celine. An amulet of power for who? Good job, Cullen. I love this music. Do, 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 do. We have no choice but to send the wardens in. I mean, do I just sacrifice the wardens like this? Josephine's like, blackmail. Okay, let's just get some resources because I'm nervous and we'll go back.
Would you like steak or chicken?
Chicken.
Bowl or burrito?
Why are you talking like that? A burrito.
Okay.
Burrito, I'm feeling spicy. We're just doing more table stuff. I tinted armor and made stuff. And now I don't know what to do. Oh, I was gonna do the... Cullen's thing, but... I don't understand where it is. Is it this? Y'all, can someone help me with Collins? It was like raid something, but I don't remember what. Haven't been here yet. Yes, perfect. Okay. No, that's so sad. No. No, that's so sad. I want some coal banter. And Cassandra or Blackwall? Cassandra. I have not Bridget Jones shit list. I have not. You're making honey garlic chicken? Nice. Ooh, Snowy? Lamb, I am so goddamn proud of you. Can we have some hype and love for Absolute Lamb? That's amazing. So proud of you. What an achievement.
Inquisitor.
Hi, sexy.
Scout Harding. We're on the outskirts of Sarnia. This is what's left of the town. The lucky ones got out before the river froze over. The rest, penned in by Fade Rifts and Red Templars. We're the first friendly face they've seen in a long, long while. How did an entire
I love the way they look at each other.
It got really cold, really quickly. Sarnia relies on its river for everything. Trade, food. They weren't expecting this.
Here I come to save the day. Again.
That's why we love you.
Oh.
The Red Templars have been mounting frequent attacks.
I love you.
They want Emplice du Lion. Bad. Let's get out there and take it back from them.
Well, this is pretty.
This might interest you, sir.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Heavy coats. Okay. Everyone got their potions? Ooh, cold. Beautiful.
Too many.
You okay, honey?
Oh, how could you have dropped it? Foolish, clumsy girl. Mama trusted the ring to you when she died. Now the Templars will get it back, Templars. Demons with trusted faces. They'll find.
Oh, no. I'll find the ring.
No, I dropped it. It's gone. Gone.
Dalish cheese? It's not really Dalish, is it? Oh, I know that cheese.
Come, lad. I have dried beans and radishes. Hot weak salt pork, it makes a meal.
Thank you, madame.
Ah, the Inquisition.
That was generous of you.
I do what I can. I am partly to blame for all this. The Red Templars are here because, fool that I am, I sold them my family's quarry. They've taken every worker. We haven't seen them in weeks.
Oh no.
And it's not enough. They keep coming, taking more people. And there's nothing I can do to stop them.
I will help you.
How could you have sold land to the Red Templars?
I didn't know.
Yeah, I don't think she knew.
They look like knights, chevaliers. Such pretty speeches. They said they would reopen the quarry, bring employment and trade back to Sarnia. We'd been struggling since the war began. How could I refuse?
Hey, Danny.
It was good for a time. People went to work, they were paid. Then they stopped coming home. After that, the Red Templars stopped pretending.
What do you mean the Red Templars take workers?
People just disappear. First those who worked the quarry, then they took people from their homes. I don't know why. I just prayed they'd leave me and my family alone.
Look at him!
You fight hard, Seeker.
Oh.
We would be dead if I did not.
Oh. Okay, they have to warm up to each other. guys, I think they have to warm up to each other. I mean, he could have the... But I like to see him, too. Oh, Cole could have it. I can't. It's for mages. Who's this for? Oh, Vivienne. Put a little egg warmer. I wish I could. He's okay. He's okay, y'all. Don't worry. Don't worry too much. He will be okay. Hot boyfriend shit. I'm hilarious. Hilarious. Oh, girl. I kind of want you in this. Yeah. Oh, my God. Looking good. throws an egg. No. Where am I? I'm just gonna keep going this way.
Meg, why have you allowed this to happen? My little brother off to war, and now my sweet Louis dead. Meg, why?
I'm sorry. I'll try to help to the best of my ability. Wait, I love it here. So much elf fruit. I bet they get so frustrated with her. We're all together.
Sick music.
Oh no. So much elf fruit! Taco Bell! Yes! Poop! Thank you for the Taco Bell gift card! Woo! I'm very excited. Thank you so much! Yeah, you would think it's amazing, Mick. Thank you so freaking much. You're so sweet. Taco Bell! Bumble! Bumble, let me show you the chapstick. It's blueberry crumble. It's literally the best. It has beeswax, sweet almond oil, vitamin E, blueberry natural flavoring, aloe, chai. I'm a puke girl, not a poop girl. Get it right. Call me by my name. Poop girl. It's like Twilight. I know what you are. Say it out loud. Puke girl. Puke girl. Love whacking them.
Make her take you.
Yeah. Make her come get your boy. Come get your boy. Make her. How long have you been a puke girl? A while. Three hundred and 73 years. Go, girl.
Warden Commander Clarel wasn't like you, Cassandra.
I never met Clarel, but I will take that as a compliment.
She fell because she fell. That's how Aramond convinced her to hurt people. He made it look like bravery. She called it a choice, but it was a lie. She was afraid. You aren't afraid. You won't fall.
Thank you, Cole. I appreciate that. What of Magister Aramond? Do you sense a secret pain in him?
No. Aramond is an asshole.
Well said.
Oh my god! That is amazing! The fucking banter is like the best part of this game. Holy shit! I love that. He's like, no, he is just an asshole. Sometimes people are just assholes. That's all. You don't have to understand their trauma and their pain. They're just assholes. And that was Aramond. Cole confirmed. That is so sweet, though. Oh my gosh. He is an asshole. Oh shit. Oh shit, I'm about to die.
You've witnessed past events in the Fade, Solas, or the memories of them. But the Fade distorts reality. Surely it cannot offer a true reflection of what occurred.
Are your own memories any different? The truth is never precise, regardless of where you are.
Okay. Woo. Who? Hey, voices. The protest people protesting against vaccine. Oh God. We got a camp. We have a camp. Oh my God. Okay. Let's just keep going this way. This game is so big. Everright. Whoa. The sound mixing is so fucking good. Sound design is the word I was looking for. I don't think we can scale these rocks. It's just a nug. So I don't know who's doing that, but it's just a nug. You don't have to barrier me. Need this for tinting and stuff. What's happening over there? So many new things to gather. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh. Oops. Nice job, everyone. Yeah, shit. Where am I? Oh, cool. Let's actually do this first. Bye-bye, Luke. Have a great rest. Elf fruit on elf's blood. Whoa, we're skating, so romantic.
There she is. It was like going to sleep.
Hi, puppy. You want to play, but Mom must play. All right. Are you playful? You want to chase? Okay, chase. Good girl. Not biting Mama's foot, even though she was taunting you. Taunting you rudely. Oh, okay. She likes to play with her treats before she eats them. Let me itch. Look at her tail. Why is it necessary to have a tail that long and so circular like a cinnamon roll? Yeah, you're just showing your butt to the viewers. Timo, your cinema roll. She's the best. Cinnabutt. Hey, Mara. No, these are not her zoomies. I'll have to record her zoomies and show you.
It's a cinnabutt.
You know, when are you gonna eat the greenie? You gonna eat it? Or are you just gonna stare at it?
I'll eat it when I want to, Mama.
She really enjoys her food. It's super cute. Guys, I'm gonna have to kill these things. I'm sorry if that makes you sad. It's just that look. Look at that. I need it. Sorry. I have to kill some animals, and I'm sorry about it, but... Did She's still playing with it. They are not real, so it's okay. Well, you would be surprised. Someone do exclamation point hunt or hunting. Like, people get mad when I kill animals. Yeah. That's why that exists. Because people are like, oh, no, Meg, how could you? Just like, Thank you, Flower, for the clip. Elf's Blood Tower. Tracked her to the edge of High Grove. I know she's here somewhere. I can sense it. Who's this? Elf's Blood River. I've noticed a lot of these locations are so gorgeous and sad. I feel like this is glitching. Yeah, Mick. Well, because they would make me feel bad. It's not like I like to. It's just kind of necessary. We made that in Red Dead, and I remember we were doing Charles's quest where you hunt and people were like, this is so sad. This makes me so sad. And I'm like, number one, you're being disrespectful
to this mage.
Culture. Like, calm down. No, right, Mick.
Thank you for bringing us here.
Oh, she's so appreciative. It's not that good. Let me see. I mean, it's a fire staff, so I could just, I feel like it'll do more damage in the cold. I mean, it, look how pretty that is. I'm just gonna use it for now. What is going on with my F key? Ooh, another staff. Y'all, I have to pee. Can you look after Yuna for me? Ooh. Ooh. Cool. Can you babysit Yuna, please?
This reminds me of Skyhold.
I'm not a furry.
Sorry.
Nothing wrong with being a furry. Everyone to each their own. Just kidding. And if you have an animal avatar, it doesn't mean you're a furry. Anyways. Because Malice said, can you imagine Meg using a Shiba VTube avatar? Mick lost Yuna. I would trust Mick with Yuna 100%. And only Yuna out of everyone here. No, I would trust Mick and Jackson. Flower, I wouldn't trust you with Yuna. Because you didn't want to be invited by Mick to the thing. I plead guilty. Ooh. A great axe for Iron Bull. Also, I heard Solas say, this reminds me of Skyhold. So sweet. They say you shouldn't bring home girls you find near fate. Oh my god, please, please. That is so Solas. That is so Solas. But they don't know. They say you shouldn't bring home girls you find near Fade Rifts, but they don't know. I saved Colette. She came from a cold, empty place. No one cared about her. Now she's here and we'll be together forever. She's all I ever wanted. I know she loves me. I feel her love in everything she does to me, even when it hurts. Especially when it hurts. I've never been happier. Oh my god. No, Solas brought Lavender home from the Fade Rift, and he fucking took pride in it. He was like, yeah, that's my girl. And he doesn't have to say, I've never been happier, blah, 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 blah. Like, he doesn't have to say that. Because that person actually isn't happy.
Hey, can you stop? Can you chill the F out? No kink shaming here. This dude loves a fade girl that can kick his ass. Yes. No, I mean, she can post it in Discord, but I like when they put it in chat too because it gets more views.
There is a stark beauty to this area.
And am I a stark beauty? Solely. God, my F key is not working. F's in chat for my F key. You know, you're being naughty. D. Let's get this rift. Let's see. Potato, why are you copying people's jokes?
Oh, the ABCs. Oh, I thought you were doing like pone cakes. No. Oh, you fucker. Another riff. Like a good girl. G in chat because Meg's F key isn't working. Yeah. You don't have to kill that.
The wardens wanted to help, but they hurt people instead. You would have sent them away, Cassandra.
I believe it may have been safer, but we cannot know for sure.
If the Inquisition stops helping, where would we go to keep people safe from us?
The wardens fell. The Inquisition need not follow suit.
The wardens thought the same.
Mm-hmm.
So did the Templars.
Mm, true.
Then we must be vigilant.
Oh. Bye-bye, warrior. Bye-bye, Juliana. You think Mick invented the ABCs? Oh, hi! Mick can't play Wordle. Because it hurts her brain. Wordle when you're high, it's really fun. I get stuck for like an hour.
That's true, Mick.
That's true. Hey, where'd you come from, little wolf? You're a champion, little wolf. Go, little wolf star. Wordles on stream. Ooh.
another bear? Y'all are getting a raise after this. Helping Matt. Keep up, Potato. You don't know what you're talking about. You can't do that, honey. One humongous fucking fight. At least we got some pelts and some fangs and another hide. Stop it. Not this. Gifting a sub to, what's his name?
Tell me, Solas.
Thank you.
You met the spirit in the Fade. Could it have been Justinia?
If you are looking for certainty, Cassandra, I cannot help you.
She helped the Inquisitor, as Justinia would have.
Then, spirit or no, her actions were worthy of respect.
Oh.
I suppose that is all we will ever know.
Yeah, you got a purple wand. What's your name? Thanks to Mick, you have a purple wand, little horse. Whoa. Note ripped to bits by an angry hand pieced together. It reads, leave me alone or I swear I'll kill you. What? So what happened? I don't understand. Hmm. Why did you flush your wand down the toilet in the first place, potato? I love Night Enchanter. I think it's super fun. Lerm. A little baby. You're a champion, little horse. Happy birthday, Tristan! This is not related to you, Tristan. Happy birthday. But I just want to tell you all that we can easily look at your messages. And if you have birthdays, multiple birthdays in a year, we can easily track that. Okay. We can track facts. So if you... You know, but happy birthday, Tristan. We are very thorough. Yes. Happy birthday, Tristan. We love you. Yes, you have multiple names, multiple accounts. Mine was yesterday. Do a seam. Elise, son of Osario. Happy birthday. Oh no. How do I get there? Anyone else want to share a birthday? No, it's not, Potato. Stop lying. Soli, what do you want? I don't know if this is real. This is a lot. Happy birthday, voices. Oh no. Happy birthday! Y'all believe all these people? I don't. I'm sorry. I'll believe you. It's okay. I will believe you. He's doing a good job staying alive. It is actually, I'd believe you, voices, for sure. Potato, on the other hand? No. Oh my god, Potato, you should change your username to Potato Pisces. Pleek is old news. Amazing. So cool. Pleek! Pleek! Pleek!
Okay, I did not need an image, a mental image of Jenna TV naked. But thanks, Dragon Age. Fleek? Fleek? Queef? Okay, so I'm gonna just travel here. Well, no, I'll go.
Make his breath.
Shin!
I Abbe returned. Sorry I took so long.
Don't apologize.
After I got off work, I had to go to the store for some things.
Sorry, your friend.
Took longer than I planned. But here I am. But was listening to the Who.E stream still while I was lurking and shopping.
Oh, Shin, thank you for the 100 bits. That's so sweet. I hope that I provided good entertainment for your errands.
Good, Solas. Thank you, Cole. I didn't know there were spirits of wisdom.
There are few. Spirits form as a reflection of this world and its passions. We will never lack for spirits of rage, or hunger, or desire. The world gives them plenty to mirror. The gentler spirits are far more rare.
Aww.
We can ill afford the loss of even one spirit of wisdom, or faith, or compassion.
I will try not to die.
Do that, please.
I love my gentle boys. I love my gentle boys. Natsu! Hi, pretty. How are you? My puppy is guarding my chair. Solas was just very sweet to Cole, and Cole was very sweet to Solas. Cute. They're so gentle. They're so soft.
Of course. Inquisitor.
Inquisitor. And then I'm going to change my party. Change the party. Change the party. Where can I change the party? Let's do... I love... Sarah. I haven't really... Let's do this. Sorry, Sully. Wait, where am I going? I want to do this. Okay.
Please move along.
Please move along. I'm the fucking Inquisitor, dude. What is your issue?
Interesting. Took being this cold to notice that red lyrium gives off heat.
He does not like being cold. He has to have the perfect temperature like me. It can't be too cold. It can't be too hot. Area around Sarnia, old and new, elven and Elysian. I take pride in this. I'm pretty sure Leon is part of the Dales, and our history is nothing to be ashamed of. Others have not held such an enlightened view, and elven relics once scattered about the region have been destroyed or stolen. Some of the few remaining are statues of wolves, one along Alfonsi's passage, another in a ruin near the Elf's Blood River. Dalish clans passing through often honor those statues with offerings of flowers. I see no harm in it. Okay, so... Lavender's gonna offer some flowers too. Sweet. I'm great, Natsu. I did really good in Outlast. I think you would be proud of me. I played a solid hour. And I was pretty good. I was pretty skilled. Really, Potato? That's so nice. But isn't copyright? I don't think I can do that, right? Yeah, but I'm making it headcanon that she just offered some flowers. And that's so sweet that it's the Dalish offers so many flowers, because that also works into why she is constantly gathering. Oh, Potato, that's nice. Oh, thanks, Natsu. And it's called Lavender, yes. But she was like a hermit. I feel like she did not have many friends. And she was very closed off. And this side of her we're seeing that is more childish and trusting has... She's slowly opened up to people. Remember how she was super stoic at the beginning of the playthrough? And quiet? Well. Now! She is a something else. I thought about writing... solo villain fanfiction. I said that to Caleb. Believe me, I've considered it. She is blossoming, Laws. That's so cute. Hi, by the way. Is this another Lyrium? No. I would love to do a Dragon Age TTRPG. Oh my god. I'm not even done with this, but I'm so excited for Dragon Age 4. Dorian doesn't heal me as much as Soli.
Quite the stink eye you've got going, Dorian.
You stand there. Flexing your muscles, huffing like some beast of burden with no thought save conquest.
That's right. These big, muscled hands could tear those robes off while you struggled, helpless in my grip. I'd pin you down, and as you gripped my horns, I would conquer you.
What?
Oh, is that not where we're going?
No, it was very much not.
This place gives me a headache.
What did I just unlock? What the fuck is happening? What's going on? What the hell is this? Don't touch my pyramid! What is this? Touch, 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 touch. I hope that Dorian actually likes him and is not super I don't know. That would be so cute if he felt the same, but he kind of just rejected him. Oh my god. Iron Bull harvesting things is so cute. Aww. That's sad with the music. Y'all, I am getting a Chipotle chicken burrito. I'm very excited. Purple magic, beautiful. Yeah, maybe I have to go to her about Iron Bull. But he backed off when he realized it was not the vibes. That is not the vibes. Stop! Oh my god, look at all this stuff! I can't wait to tint more armor. These are my priorities.
Indulge me, Sarah. What do you think of when I say demon?
Arrows.
Fine. Magister?
Arrows.
Not helpful, but given our history, I'll accept it. Thaumaturgy.
What?
Magical endeavors. Helpful wonders.
Oh, arrows.
Where are you? What the fuck? How'd you get over here? I needed to destroy this before I forget. Good job. Rude. Fournier, I don't give a shit about you. I truly do not. Yay! Camp! Camp!
I am.
Your champion, little horse. Hi, Tay. Hi, Nuke.
No trouble.
Whoa.
Inquisitor.
I know. What do you want?
Nothing to report.
Ugh! Sorry. Ooh. Beautiful. Ruined highway. Ooh, you have to put on your new armor. Derek, I'm excited for you. Besties. Besties. Oh, perfect.
What's a Desha from the Merchant's Guild doing in the middle of a battle against ancient evils?
Right.
I could ask the same thing of a pampered noble Tevinter.
You can't call me pampered. Nobody's peeled a grape for me in weeks.
Peeled a grape?
She can arrange something.
Peeled a grape? Maker be with you. He needs the maker with him. Oh, Dorian, I love you so much, but you're such a rich kid. Okay, we're gonna trudge on to get this done for... What's his name? Helen. Yes, Pwn, I'm just kidding. Ay, ay, ay. When I say things like that, I love him to death. I'm just kidding. The way that she says Inquisitor, though, is so like... It's so...
like, I have something to tell you. It's like, Inquisitor, Inquisitor. And then she's just like, nothing to report. I don't, it's my whole entire life. I don't understand. Oh, it's not here? Where is it? Huh? What? Pacific, thank you. Maybe it's below.
Hey, Varric, are you going to write me into one of your stories?
How could I not?
When you do, make sure you describe the musculature right. Because this isn't just endurance work. There was a lot of strength training to get here. You want to use words like rippling or ripped. Ripped is good, too.
The Iron Bull's belly was prone to rippling after every meal. He rarely wore shirts as they ripped under the strain.
That hurts, Varric. That's hurtful.
Oh, no. That's hurtful. Oh, no. I'm alive, but I'm dead. Whoa, that's beautiful. Continuing yourself from Phoenix, that's so nice. I saw it coming too. Like that. Fun. I was there. I was there. It was rare. I was there. I remember it all too well. And I was never good at telling jokes, but the punchline goes, I get older, but your love stays my age.
Thank you.
getting so much periwinkle wool. Whoa. Badass. Beric died. Not this. Well, I can do this. No, I can't. Oh. Bonk, whack, bonk. What happened to the idol? I don't know if this is... That's not a spoiler, right? Okay, let's give Iron Bull and Dorian some space. Oh, so it is a spoiler? Okay, never mind. Two rogues, but I want Cole Varric banter. That's the thing. Okay, so, oh my god, it's so far down, so maybe we don't do that today. Maybe we do. I don't know. I get very overwhelmed. Oh, let's get this thing. Oh, it's shards. I don't give a shit about shards.
Inquisitor.
What? I'm not even gonna address you.
Great place to get crapped on by a bird.
Okay, Varric. I like to climb. I like to see the sights. My favorite Taylor album? I can't choose. The bones were cremated in accordance with Chantry law.